Breakfast. Aparna, I'm getting late.
Oh, you are here soon.
Thank you. So, what's your plan for today?
Nothing, as usual.
Aparna is Janmashtami. Go out, make some new friends, impact the neighbors.
Okay.
Again, I am submerged in the noise of another city. Away from home. In a new neighborhood full of unknown faces. Even the sun feels different upon my skin. The smell of air too is unfamiliar. Look where love has brought me. Tushar says, it's all about adjusting. Learn to adapt. People are the same everywhere. He would mutter with a neutral tone. He is so innocent not to see what I go through every day. One need not go far to notice. Just look at the morning daily. Assam protests for proper treatment in the center. Mizo girl raped inside hostel. Tribals accused of unethical dressing sense. God, is it so dreadful to be different? Sometimes I feel so scared. I love my husband. After all, he is different from the rest. But is he? My first visit from a neighbor. How long can I live like an island in such a huge city? I must talk to her. But no, not in Hindi. English is such a safe language to hide from my mother tongue. My thoughts must not get naked in front of strangers.
Your sari is so beautiful.
Oh, thank you. That's gifted by my husband.
That's really amazing. If you don't mind, I would really like to admit. Initially, I thought you were from Nepal. Yeah, everyone says that. Your husband doesn't seem like he's from Northeast. Was it a love marriage?
Yeah.
Wow, you're so lucky. You got a chance to do interstate marriage. For us, even inter-caste marriage is so difficult.
Oh, but in our culture, love has no boundaries.
Oh, that's so sweet. By the way, this is such a lovely song. What song is this?
Yeah, this is my favorite song, sung by Mr. Jayanta Hazarika.
What does it mean?
This song means hope. Hope to fight the whole world.
How could I ever forget this tedious journey from college to marriage? I remember it like a shriek of a glass pane when hit by a stick. It breaks into tiny shreds, but doesn't disappear. It seems like yesterday I was here. But as a frail student who had stepped inside a huge city with unwelcoming arms, I remember the train station full of grim faces. But more than that, I remember the auto ride to my hostel. Nido Taina, Nido Taina, Nido Taina. That name never left me. If a minister's son could be killed, how safe is this place for people like us? No, I do not want people to figure out where I truly belong. Sometimes I feel so scared. Maybe I don't belong here. Maybe they don't want me to belong here. I wonder if I should run away. This isn't right. I can never carve out of my college days.
Chalo.
Singapore noodles.
Haan, they bolta rahe, bolta rahe.
Singapore noodles.
So many people like me make it to the news every day, for no fault of theirs. So many protests, lootings, killings. That guy from college followed me till the hostel. That was a terrible day for me. But wait, I have a weapon. It's not a gun or a knife, for it cannot kill, but it can protect and shelter me. In fact, all my life it has saved me. It's a song that fills me up on a cloudy and dark day. It's my identity. It's the gem of my heart, a harbinger of another dawn in a wicked city.
काफी अच्छे बात तुमसे गाना सुनने को मिला। नमस्ते जी।
नमस्ते। ओ आपको हिंदी आती है? हाँ आती है।